Yeah, let's go.
Last one. All this schoolwork's about to be done. Get rid of these crappy Chromebooks.
Got them to be nice. Get this bad boy in here.
Let's go! I got the last one. Who are you? Get away from me!
Oh, come here! Come here, buddy!
Chester.
That's not the time. What do you need corn like for?
Gingerbread, not
what do you
peanut
need corn
butter?
For?
We need nowhere to go!
Well, what's the situation?
The kid got beat up. He was Black Friday shopping.
Yes, I see. Alright, I'll contact you later, but I'll give you a call. Let me do some research here.
While you're at it, get an air freshener. We're watching out, boy.
Alright.
Yeah, boss?
Alright, put your undercover voice on now. We're undercover.
Yes, sir.
Keeping it low key.
This is where the scene happened, man.
Nice car.
Yeah, it is a nice car. What a web. Oh my gosh, man. Look.
That is a lot of blood.
Yeah, it's a lot of blood. Ooh. I mean, it's a little suspicious, don't you think?
Yeah, highly suspicious. There's some smudges right here on the trunk.
It must have beat him or something.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll take it back to. What was that guy doing?
What's that guy doing?
Where is he? Is he gone? Look at that.
What a great.
Hey, man.
What are you doing?
Bro, who are you?
What are you doing here?
Like, do you not know what just happened over there, man?
That is a crime scene.
There's a crime scene. You need to get out of here.
I don't know.
Wait a minute. I ain't done with you yet.
Are you revisiting the crime scene?
What was you doing?
It wasn't me.
Yeah. The criminal always comes back to the crime scene.
You think it's you? You're automatically assuming now, huh?
I didn't do it.
What did you do, man?
Do what?
What didn't you do?
We didn't even say anything.
Huh?
We just said crime scene. Hey, buddy.
Bro, come here.
What's your name, man?
Odysseus.
Odysseus?
Odysseus.
Are you lying?
You're full of it.
What type of name is that, man?
That's my
butt, man.
Odysseus.
No.
No.
Tell the truth, man. Or you'll have further consequences.
What is that? It's Odysseus.
No, it's not. That's a
bunch of lies, bro.
Hey, your shoe's untied.
I don't care.
Look at it.
Your shoes don't even have laces.
Yeah, they do.
Get it! Wait! Oh, good, Grant. Good, Grant.
Look, man. We just need your name, that's all. It's Kyle.
Tell us your name.
Kyle.
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 How you spell that, man?
K K-Y-L-E space S-H-A-N-K-S.
Kyle Shanks.
Kyle Shanks.
You got a middle name?
No.
Can I guess?
I don't have one.
Oh. Well,
I bet it's Irene.
Kyle Shanks.
Hey, freak you!
Now, you watch
who told
mouth.
You?
Hey,
screw you, man!
Buddy, you watch your mouth. Don't talk to Grant like that.
Why do you know my middle name?
No!
Screw you, man. I know everything. I am the law.
What happened to your voice?
He's more intimidating!
What he I said. Didn't do anything wrong. I didn't beat him up. It wasn't me.
How you know? How you know what beat up?
No! Why you run?
Why you running, huh?
It wasn't me.
Dude, screw him. Just send him home, man.
Send him home?
Next time you're around here, you're going to prison. Idiot!
I got my eye on you. I'm watching you all the time.
Now you don't have eyes.
He can run,
but I'll still see him.
Kyle Shanks, that's the name. Hey, you turn around and you go back!
Look, Grant, just use your normal voice, dude. It's fine. Alrighty, boss. Chester, we got news, man.
Chester.
I can smell you from here.
Chester, first things first, man. You need to start smelling better. It smells like peanut butter.
What is this, dude?
It smells like peanut butter and bad decisions in here.
Clean yourself up, man.
What do y'all want?
Listen, Kyle Irene Shanks. He was at the scene today, and we thought everything was good until he started acting suspicious, and we had a little altercation with him.
Okay. I'll do some research on him. It's going to take a minute, so I'll contact you when it's ready.
Look, Chester, while you're at it, you need to get this place smelling better, man.
Really?
It needs to smell like gingerbread and hot chocolate.
Really?
You need to
turn off your beard.
You know what? We went undercover! Are you blind or something, man? Come on, now. Me. It needs to smell like gingerbread.
You know what?
What?
I'm sick of it! Y'all know what? Treating me with
Chester! Hey! Chester, you sit down! No! No! Chester, you sit down!
Idiot!
Get to work! Find Kyle Irene! Just you're gonna get cold for Christmas if you keep acting up this way! Better watch it!
You're getting cold!
Look, next time I come back here, it better smell like gingerbread and hot chocolate. And maybe a hint of candy cane. If not, you're gonna get cold!
Okay.
You're almost on my naughty list.
I'm sorry. Hey, Chester, man. Chester. I still love you, man. Man, I cannot believe that we've been looking this long and we still haven't found the other guy.
Yeah.
It's weird, man. Chester has nothing for us, man.
Yeah.
He's slapping, man.
Wait, hold on.
Speak of the devil.
Yeah, Chester's calling out.
Yo, what up, fool?
Is that Santa?
Say it again.
Is this Santa?
Who you think it is?
Sorry. It's Chester. I got a location on the Kyle Shanks guy you asked me to find earlier.
All right. Well, where's it at? Where's he at? What's the?
I'll send you a text message. All right.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
You ever get that air freshener?
I've been really busy.
It needs to smell like gingerbread and hot chocolate.
Chester, you stink.
Idiot.
He said it was right behind us. How does he...
You're telling me that it took him that long to find Kyle Shanks, but he knows where we are?
Yeah. Must have a tracking system on us, man. He's a nerd and a weirdo.
That guy stinks.
He definitely has a crush on me.
Boss? Yeah, I think so. This is the spot that Chester sent.
Kind of reeks.
Here.
Oh my God. How much water does this guy need?
Is this door open, boss?
What?
It sure is.
What's in there?
I see a black bag.
A black bag?
Yeah.
What are you talking about, man?
There's something in it.
What's in there?
What? Looks like a golf club.
That's kind of sus.
You think it's sus?
You think
and why a big is old it black,
a
black bag?
Trash bag.
Put it back in here.
Put it back in the bag. 7 minutes. Really strange.
Hey.
Who are you?
We got some talking to do, buddy.
Nope, track now, boy.
What's this, man?
I've never seen that before.
Okay, why was it at your house then? In a black bag.
You're at my house?
Yeah. You don't think we got insiders, buddy?
We told you we'd find you.
No, you. Got some talking to do.
Ouch.
Tell yeah. Us Sit down. What is this?
Oh, it's a golf club.
Oh, clearly.
Black bag.
Hidden.
Because I don't have a golf bag.
It's you only have one golf club for golfing.
Yep.
You don't golf.
Do you not
You don't golf.
Do you not putt?
You don't golf.
Well, I do putt, obviously. You I don't drive.
No.
You think you're smart or something?
Trust me.
You think I'm stupid?
Yeah. Pretty stupid to think we believe you when you say you golf or putt.
I told you I got eyes on you all the time.
Who are you? Like, why are you watching me? I didn't do anything.
I see you when you're sleeping and I know when you're awake at all times.
Who are you, Santa? That doesn't make any sense.
I am who I am. And you're the bad guy.
So you must be Santa. And you must be a little girl.
Yeah? Is that what you think I am?
You're a little girl.
Listen to my voice when I talk to you. I'm about to beat your brain in.
You must be completely out of your mind. You want to know why? You want to know why? You were like, what, 19, 18? Santa isn't real.
Then why are you stalking me, bro?
Because you committed a crime, Kyle. A crime. Your house is a mess, too.
I've never committed any crimes.
Okay. Okay.
I'm innocent until proven guilty.
You know what? Let's take him.
Let's take him in.
Get up.
Stand I don't
up.
Wanna.
Get up.
Stand I don't
up.
Wanna.
Get up. Hands behind your back. Hands behind your back.
Make him hold the golf club so he doesn't drop it.
Hold it.
Oh, so you're making me hold the golf club. Put my fingerprints on it, huh?
Yeah.
Is that what's going on?
It was in your house, dummy.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have a house. I'm homeless. God, it's dark. Where am I going? Can I get it?
Nope. No, man.
Give me this.
Their drinks are not for criminals.
Yeah.
No, sit down.
Sit down, dude.
Take
the ball.
Just
are you
stupid?
Yeah. No.
Listen here, buddy.
Look, buddy. We got some questions.
I am the ball.
We got some questions to ask you.
And the lights are flickering.
Yeah. You want to know why? Charity.
But the lights are
flickering. Yes.
It makes sense.
It you have a faulty light system.
It has realism, right? Realism?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Put your hands down. Keep them on your lap.
Yes, sir.
What's your name?
What's
your real name?
Kyle Irene Shanks.
He went to 24 the first time. Now listen here, buddy.
What was you doing?
Really? Are you really trying to test me right now?
What was you doing?
I am the law!
Listen, Grant, chill out for a second.
Screw you, boss!
What was you doing Black Friday?
I'm four. I was.
You shut your mouth. You know what you were doing.
Beat someone's legs open, off.
How would you feel if someone did that to you, huh?
No! Oh!
Yeah! How's it feel?
How's it feel? Hurt?
Is it junk?
Does it hurt?
I didn't do anything!
Yeah?
Sure. That's what everybody says.
But on my Fortnite grind, man.
Sure.
Shut your mouth, man. You know what you did.
Fortnite's been dead for 3 months.
I'm the lady not on the battle pass, bud.
Yeah, sure, bud.
What was you doing Black Friday?
I was grinding it out. I was catching the number one victory out, bud.
Is that
oh, so you're broke.
You were fighting? You were fighting battles?
The number one victory. You know what I'm saying?
So you think that you beating up a helpless man, making him into a cripple, is winning a game? You think this is a game?
I don't know what you're talking
about. This isn't a game,
bud. I don't know what you're talking
this
about.
This is life.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about. You know what you did? We might have to take you into custody.
This ain't no ice cream, bud.
Why not? You think you're funny?
No! Go!
Boss, why don't we just check the cameras?
Hey, Chester!
Chester!
Hey! Hey! Wake up, bud.
And Moss?
Listen, we need security camera footage. We didn't think about it until, you know, Grant said something, he brought it up. But we need the footage from when that boy got beat up.
You silly, I could have got that for you ages ago.
Well, why didn't you say something, man?
Well, I mean, it was kind of funny to see y'all going.
We broke a man's kneecaps, Chester! What's wrong with you?
You want me to look it up?
Yeah, look it up.
Okay, I'm going to take me a second here because I got to go into the database mainframe.
Chester, I will say it smells a little bit better in here, but you're not at gingerbread and hot chocolate level yet.
Copy that, Commander.
Keep it up.
Yes, we got to. About to take some very skilled hacking right here, if you know what I'm saying.
Just get the job done.
Cool jacket, Chester.
Yeah, it's thank new, you. Right?
Yep, it is.
Yeah, the L's make it for you.
Yep.
Did you pay for it?
Alright. Look, Chester, it don't take that long, man. Let's speed it up a little bit.
Saying up. All due respect, sir. You don't understand this complication of hacking into this database mainframe.
Chester.
So please just leave me to it.
Chester.
What?
They're literally cameras.
Just do it.
You don't
it can't be
do you
that
know
hard
how to hack into it? No, you don't. So leave me to my work here. It's a very high end market that this man went to.
Whatever, loser!
Okay. Oh, yes. I found it.
Chester, did you fart?
Dude, you really reek. I thought
okay,
we
here's the security footage. Let's just... Please stop. So here it is.
So there it was, right there.
Yeah, boss, that's not the guy.
Yeah, we kind of lost our cool on the wrong guy.
What do you mean?
Well, we took the golf club and destroyed the kneecaps.
Great Caesar, ghost, you destroyed the
well,
man.
You're the one who sent it to us.
Come on down here.
Because you didn't ask me to check the skirt.
You know what? Get up!
What? Stand up, hunchback!
Get up.
What do you mean?
Stand up.
I can't leave the servers unattended.
What do you think, the Grinch is gonna ruin it or something? Get up!
You
get
don't
up.
Understand the servers!
Get up!
Shut the door, moron!
Okay.
Turn your light out. Listen. You're gonna help me and Grant interview the boy who got beat up.
Me?
You. You got the footage. Bring your computer.
Can I bring my Pepsi?
No, go.
I'll buy you water on the way, hunchback.
Look, do you remember anything at all from the fight?
I don't remember anything. I got blindsided. My head still hurts. I don't remember nothing.
Not at all.
You remember going shopping that night?
I remember going shopping.
What was you buying? Like, what was the reason for all this? I mean,
I was going, it was Black Friday, and I was going to buy, I think, a MacBook for school. I think I got the last one.
The last one?
You remember what happened after you left the store?
I remember putting it in the trunk. I was excited. I opened the door, and then, bam, I just got hit.
Okay.
All right, well, here
I'm going to show you the...
Yeah, we have the security footage. Let's...
Do you remember any of that?
Chester.
I don't remember any of it.
Here's your water. I drank a little bit of it.
I wanted my Pepsi back.
That sucks, dude. So you don't remember any specific details or anything?
The only thing that I can really remember, and it's like very faintly, is that he has an arrowhead tattoo on his arm.
On his arm? Like right?
Yeah, like right around here. But I don't remember which arm.
When did you notice it?
When he was putting me in the back seat of his car. My car.
Okay, so he opened up the door, and then he shoved you in, and then his sleeve, like, come up?
Yes.
Well, the only way to figure this one out, not this good, is we all find your man with the air tattoo.
You don't say.
But you definitely help.
Your job is just
kept. Yeah, sorry, dude. Sorry, your leg's broken. We gotta go.
That's right, dude.
We gotta go find this guy.
I'm tired of listening to you.
Chester, go. Please. Go follow Grant. Okay. Get down. Come on, hunchback. Sorry about that.
You guys can catch him.
Back and I did realize. I hope you get a piece of.
Are you the new recruit?
Yeah.
I'm Chester.
Special Agent John Price, you can call me Captain Price.
Okay. Well, let's get going. We gotta go meet your team.
What do you smell like that?
Name.
Come on, soldier. Is this it?
Yep.
Oh, great. So where's this Santa and Grunt guy you're talking about?
Well, I'm not sure, actually. I should be back here in a couple minutes.
By a couple minutes, you mean tomorrow, probably.
Well, Santa's a very busy guy. And Grant, well, I don't know what to say about him.
Is this it?
Yep, just chat up here if you want.
Right.
I'll be in the server room. I can't leave meditating for much longer.
I got these files he sent me. I looked over them. And obviously I can't really discuss it right now because the people I'm supposed to meet with aren't even here, apparently.
Okay.
So, thanks for wasting my time.
Well, I'm sorry you feel that way, Captain Price.
So where am I supposed to sleep at then?
Well, we got the bunks up next floor.
Oh my god. It's locked. What kind of name is Chester anyway? How did a Muppet like you pass inspection?
Well,
you disgust me. You stink. Oh god. It smells like gingerbread and hot chocolate in here.
Around here?
Wait, do something!
I'll get the light.
Hey, boy! Who are you?
Who are you?
I ask you first.
I'm the man who runs this place.
Must be Santa Claus and Grant.
Who are you?
Special Agent John Price. You can call me Captain Price.
I can call you Captain?
You will call me Captain Price.
No, I'm the person who runs this place.
Well, now I am.
You're
because
full.
You have no clue what you're doing.
I know what I'm doing.
I'm an elite sniper for the SAS. Captain McMillan sent me on this mission from somebody named Chester.
Chester! Get up! Get up!
Get up, hunchback!
Hunchback?
Yeah.
What?
He's a hunchback.
Who's this guy?
A Captain Price.
What is he?
He's our new recruit.
This guy's a joke. He is not what I'm used to war with. Excuse me.
You didn't think to send us a notice? Get him, Santa!
Sent to me.
So it's all
I looked at him.
I want to see the guy that you brought in.
What makes you think that you got the right to see?
I've been doing this for 25 years. I know what I'm doing.
As soon as
I have yet to fail a mission. You win the shot, then I'm in the room with you. I run this place.
That's fine, let's see.
Chester, shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up! Hey, calm down, man.
You shut up.
Alright, I had a look at the case files, labeled it how I needed to. So, this case is looking something kind of like what Al Capone did.
Okay.
So, right here, I highlighted some of Al Capone's greatest work. And how they caught Al Capone was they stuck out the spot from the original killing, but in this case, some guy just kind of got crippled. So we need to do the same thing. So, right here is where we're going to stake out.
Alrighty.
You got it?
Yeah.
But first, before we do that, I need to talk to the guy that got crippled and the guy that you brought in.
We can do that. Chester can get him here again.
I need him here now. So, somebody needs to phone up Chester.
The only
or
way.
Or I'm going to call him Nikolai.
The only way that you're going to interview any of these people is if I'm in the room with you.
And that's fine.
I will be in there watching you all the time.
And that's fine.
I got an eyes everywhere. Everywhere around this place.
Mm-hmm. All right.
You better watch it. Because I'm watching you.
All eyes are on you, too. Said you want to knock some dude's knees out. It's not even going to be the right guy.
You're just too sketch. You know what? I really don't trust you. At all.
It goes both ways. I don't think you know what you're doing.
I know what I'm doing.
So I wouldn't be here if you knew what you were doing.
Chester is an idiot.
No, I kind of got that, but...
Speaking of the devil... Hold that dog.
What is it?
Chester.
What do you want?
We got the guy in the interview room ready for you.
The cripple?
Yep.
Yeah. We'll be down shortly.
Okay.
The guy's an idiot, I swear.
I'm in full control of this whole operation.
No, you're full control.
You work for me.
I want full control when I'm interviewing.
You work for me.
And I want full control when I'm interviewing
him. You can interview him. You can talk to him. Ask him whatever. But you still work for me.
I have my tactics. I know what works. You listen to me.
You work for me.
You listen to me.
So.
You look a little tense, mate.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, beat up.
Yeah.
I think I'd be a little intense. I think you'd be a little intense if you got beat up, too.
I've been beat up many more times than you have, and I'm still walking.
So, well, we probably got beat up for different reasons now.
That's why you're standing there, and I'm sitting here.
I've served through 18 wars. 18 over 257 wars, huh? Missions.
How old are you?
Older than you.
I would say.
That's classified information.
Get to the point, Price.
Are you going to help me already or not?
I know what I'm doing.
You don't have to brag.
Turn around and
get to the point. Do your job, loser.
Get to the point. All this yelling and arguing, you're not going to help me.
We're not worried about helping you. I'm worried about catching the guy that got you. That's not going to help you, is it?
Well, I think it would. It'd bring me some justice.
Gotcha. So who is it? Where are they from?
How am I supposed to know this?
You expect me to know who beat me up?
Yeah.
Knocked me unconscious?
Knocked you unconscious. Okay.
I couldn't see their face. How am I supposed to know who it was?
What do you mean you didn't see their face?
Their face was covered. Just like I told them. All I could see.
Nobody ever informed me on this.
You didn't ask.
And it wasn't the case files because you guys have a crappy...
Yeah, sure.
Hacker dude thing. I don't know what it is.
All I
could
see...
I don't know what his job title is, but it's there.
All I could see... Was the
Do I need to bring in Nikolai?
Just talk to the man.
All I could see was the airhead tattoo on his arm. And his strange voice, that's all. That's all I recognized.
What did the voice sound like?
Scruffy. Like low. Kinda like yours.
I doubt that. The voice is one of a kind.
Is it now?
I think that is.
Point, boss.
maybe. Let them work. See what happens.
So you're telling me who did it right now?
I don't know who did it.
Well, I think you're lying. I think you're faking the whole thing.
Think whatever you think. I just want some help. If you're not gonna provide that for me, then I'll get somewhere else.
You're lying.
I'm lying.
Now tell me how you're paying for your medical bills.
Scrounging whatever money I have left.
So you don't have insurance?
No, I don't.
You didn't realize that was a federal crime.
No.
So I could turn you in right now if you don't give me any information.
I gave you all the information I had.
Oh, no.
I gave
you. What kind of injury is it?
Tore an ACL.
You tore your ACL from somebody beating you up over a MacBook.
Yeah. People are crazy.
Mind your business.
People go crazy on Black Friday. Mm.
Not that crazy.
Well, yeah. This guy's highly suspicious, Bones.
Oh, I know.
Black
Friday.
I know. So that voice is one of a kind and he recognizes it.
I don't think anybody goes to those links
though. We need to try to check
you know
his,
what? You kind of look
his arms.
You
for like
somewhere?
The
tattoo.
Yeah,
not seeing him anymore,
yeah.
Once again. Do you have dementia?
We'll
do you not know
we'll
what you're talking about?
I might.
I really want to trust this guy.
Right.
He's
okay.
Let him
know.
I got full details of all of my medical problems.
I think they found the guy, but I think they're absolutely crazy.
Well, if you found him, then good job.
They didn't find him. They bloody some dude's knee up just like yours for no reason.
That's just bad work.
Can somebody give me a picture of this guy? Does that look like the guy?
Not really. It's kind of hard to tell.
Is it at least the same height?
It's hard to tell. I told you. All I know is the arrowhead tattoo on his arm and his rough, low-sounding voice. Same thing I told these two.
You're dismissed for now.
Have your hat back.
Alright, here's what I need. Do you guys still have the guy that did that to him?
We got him locked up somewhere.
Good. So first thing tomorrow morning, we need to go interview that guy. And I want to see the scenes where this happened at.
Not first thing.
Stand up. You have some balls.
Come on, boss.
Roll your sleeves up.
I'm not rolling my sleeves
up.
I am not rolling my sleeves
up. You work for me.
These are military grade cloths.
Roll them up.
I'm not rolling them up. I cannot
look here, buddy.
Hey,
why don't you look here, buddy?
Why don't you guys calm down? We gotta figure this out. And you're gonna ruin it for us, because this guy has the best lead that we've had all day.
I don't think
all
you know who you're messing with, soldier.
You're a joke, Santa.
Yeah, Christmas spirit, right?
I'm sorry, man.
You can take your Christmas spirit and shove it. That's what you can do.
That was a bit unnecessary.
Ain't nobody cared about this case. No one!
Really? That's why I'm on it.
One injured boy?
That's
it ain't
why
nothing.
I'm on it.
It ain't nothing.
That's
There's
why
millions
I'm...
of sick kids dying with cancer in all the hospitals.
But this is the one I got called in on. Now learn what you're doing and get out.
I know what I'm doing.
Get out.
I'm giving these kids a Christmas spirit back.
Oh,
get out. Calm down. We gotta figure this out. You're ruining it. Calm down.
I ain't ruined.
You're ruining it.
I ain't ruined nothing.
You're ruining it.
I am not. I'm bringing Christmas spirit back to the world!
Shut up!
Nobody believes in me!
I can't stand you anymore, Santa!
Is this dude right here?
Yeah, he's in here.
Oh. He's still hurt?
What do you want from me?
We brought a new investigator.
Yeah.
Who are you? He's gonna ask you some questions.
Who are you, Sherlock Holmes?
Turn the line on, Grant.
Sure thing, boss.
How about a coat without the price?
You don't want me to take it off for us?
I'm just gonna take it for you.
God, I can do it myself.
Give me your hands, wise guy. Give me your hands.
Should've bought me a drink first.
Shut up!
You're like me and the cripples. Oh, I'll be healing myself. Oh. What did I do? Oh,
like me and the cripples, huh?
Oh.
Tell me why you did it.
I didn't do anything.
No.
You
got
to hold
your
hands, buddy. I've heard that one before. I'll lay back down. Oh.
Oh, you think it's funny now?
Oh,
tell me why you hit the cripple.
What cripple?
Shut up, man.
What do you mean, what cripple?
You know what's
that?
Is that the sentence?
Look at the chair, boss.
Turn it down, man.
Oh.
Your partners are here. Now tell me what! You beat the cripple up!
I didn't beat the cripple!
Oh my God, man.
Hey, this one's leaking.
My brother's a cripple! How dare you!
You see, we're in business here. Now tell me why you beat the cripple up!
I didn't.
What do you want from me?
I'm gonna do this one the hard way, aren't I?
What do you want from me?
You hear what I'm trying to say to you?
I didn't do anything.
What?
The tattoo was right there.
Go look. Go look. Look at it.
Should I confront him?
I'll say
you know what? Let him go. He's not going nowhere. Let him go. He's not going nowhere.
Give me the chair.
I suggest you
set him up
for this.
You give me. No.
Get out. Go.
I don't.
I'm the one who runs this business. You need to get out.
What kind of operation are you running?
You need to get out of here.
What kind of operation?
I know what I'm doing. You need to leave.
I don't think you know what you're doing.
Get out.
I
want to
be here.
Grant, take him out. Take him out, Grant.
Come on, Captain Price.
Go.
I suggest you.
Get out.
Get out. Get out of here!
Go.
Take it.
Go. Get
in. I'll take care of myself.
I believe you, man, I guess.
You know what? Look, like, don't even worry about it, Tony. I got this slipped out the whole time.
Boss, he's in there beating that guy to shreds because you kicked us out. You kicked me out.
I know what I'm doing, right?
I could have stopped this way before anything else happened because he's the one that did it.
You know what I'm doing.
Santa! You're a joke.
Look, we're magic.
This case would already be over. Captain Price did it.
You're the one who likes him.
You're a redneck Santa Claus, man. You're from Louisiana. What type of Santa is that? What, do you work at Popeyes or something? You're a joke, Santa.
What are you?
I'm an elf that's going to save the world, man.
You ain't going to do nothing, Grant.
Yeah?
Not a thing.
I could have ended this case way before any of this happened.
You think you're better than me?
Yeah. I'm more calm and collected.
You know what I say? You're fired.
Yeah? Yeah. Well, screw you, Santa.
Go back
and Mrs. Claus. She has some nice legs. I'm done.
She's from Texas, so she's country too.
That's better than Louisiana, you joke.
Louisiana Bronx, you Popeyes.
Yeah.
You know what you like? You know what your favorite meal is?
Your favorite meal is Popeye. You wouldn't have Christmas gifts without me, man.
You like the spicy Christmas.
All right, man, I'm done. I'm sick of this crap. Oh my God, what do you want, Mr. Beard?
Grant. I'm sorry.
Are you?
I am.
Are you sorry for not being responsible enough?
Grant.
No, don't touch my vacuum.
Listen, I messed up.
Yeah? You did.
I need you, Grant.
Do you really?
Today's
the day. You really need me, Santa? I'm so sorry, Santa. Today's the day, Grant.
We're gonna do it. Let's get it.
We got this.
Go on. Go on, Grant. Let's get it.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Price.
Please,
I know exactly what you did, dude.
What are you talking about?
You're a criminal, man.
What are you talking?
Oh. You're a criminal. Oh.
Oh!
I'm saying Christmas.
I'm a little messed up, Grant. Look, man, I just thank you. Thank you so much.
No problem. I'm just here to save Christmas.
That's right. Christmas is saved. Merry Christmas, boys.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Christmas.
Well, I've got another universe to go save.
Wait, man, how you do that stuff?
Can't tell you.
We need whatever powers he got.
Yeah.
Because listen, with what we just did, we can do this in any universe. And that's what we need to do.
I think we should just stick to staying here. Because we darn near died, Santa. I don't know if you remember that.
Yeah, but listen, we're here and we're alive today, so.
Yeah, because of him.
If we get in touch with him, maybe we can work together. Maybe we can save the whole universe. Because you know there's a God up there. You know what he's doing. He's controlling us all.
Sure. Yeah, whatever you said, Santa. I don't care, man.
I was put here for a reason, Grant. I know what we're gonna do.
What's that?
We're gonna save the universe.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yeah. I need to take a nap. Go fix your stuff up. Go spend time with your family, Grant.
I don't have a family, Santa. That's why I'm here.
Well. You come with me, bud.
Man, come on, man.
You know, Grant. You know I love you, man.
Yeah.
We're in this together.
I gotta go, Santa.
All right, Grant. Hey, Grant. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Love you, buddy.
Yeah.
I know there's a God up here somewhere. I'm watching you. I know there's a God, I know you're up here. Oh, I know what's coming. The great fight, the great war.
Santa!
Oh!
We forgot about Chester. Are you okay, dude?
Chester. Chester, my boy. Chester. Look, Chester. Chester, what'd you see? Chester. What is it? What happened? What did you see? He's gone.
He just opened up the portal and left.
There's a big store. Chester, you don't know the beginning. Chester, did you get any glasses?
Oh, yes, I did.
They're a bit crooked, Chester.
They're fine. Look, Chester. Look, I know we've been through a lot, man.
But what? All that?
You've done a lot for me, Chester. And I'll tell you what.
Santa, what about the teleport, man?
Hold on.
We don't know what that was!
Shut your mouth! Listen to me, Chester. I got a present for you.
A present for me?
For you. With all your hard work, Chester. You actually listen a little bit. It kind of does smell like gingerbread. Not chocolate.
I got to see you, Santa.
You know what I'm going to do? I got you a present, boy. You put that under your underarms. I'm tell you what, you'll be...
Is that a fake beard?
Yeah, I.
Wow.
I couldn't grow one out again, Grant. I'm sorry.
Whatever, dude.
Mrs. Claus likes a clean shave.
Santa?
Sure.
Yeah. This stuff tastes pretty good.
You're not supposed to eat it, Chester. Look, you put it under your underarms.
What do you mean you're supposed to eat it?
You're supposed to put it under your underarms.
So make my breath smell good, doesn't it?
No, that's what you brush your teeth for. That's next year's present if you're a good boy.
Brushing your teeth?
Yes, brushing your teeth.
Chester, you're literally so disgusting.
Look, Grant.
Come on, bro.
I'm sorry, man.
All right, look, Cheshire. You want to run down, or do you not want it? You care what happened, or do you just want to sit in your room and...
Well, I want to know what that man was.
We don't know. He said he came from another universe or something, and then he's just here to save
you
Christmas.
You saying there are multiple universes?
You know what, Chester?
I know
Chester,
this whole time.
I don't know.
I knew it.
Chester, all I know is that there's a God. And that God will lead the way. It'll be all right, Chester.
Sam, would you mind funding a project for us to travel to different universes?
Well, you know what? I might just put that in consideration.
Because I bet the residue off of these walls could probably give us enough information if we could...
Oh, my God, Chester, this isn't Stranger Things.
Look, buddy, if you don't want to listen, go away.
Screw you, Santa.
Chester, you know...
I'm not in a good mood right now, man. Chester. I just got decked by Captain Price.
Chester, but we saved Christmas.
You! Well,
I'm Chester.
Oh, sorry. Grant, sorry, we saved Christmas. Chester, listen.
Grant's not on board. I know he's not on board, but we can force him. We can get him in there one way or another. I'm telling you what, if there's multiple universes out there, we're going to be the ones to save him.
Sign me up.
I see dreams. There's so many dreams, and kids keep sending me these letters talking about the great fight and the great fight, and I just don't know. I just give up. I'm done with it, Chester.
Okay. I'll have a blue Christmas.